Hello, I'm Jeffrey Olson, Boart Longyear's President and CEO. A lot has happened over the last several months, and I'd like to update you on our substantial progress to create a sustainable Boart Longyear. As we announced earlier this year, we are most importantly seeking a recapitalization and a redomiciliation of the company. Recently, we were pleased to receive court approval for the proposed recapitalization. The recap is an important step as it will substantially reduce our debt, strengthen our balance sheet, and enhance our liquidity. This all supports our company's operations and future growth as market conditions remain very strong. In conjunction with the recapitalization, we are also seeking to implement a redomiciliation of the company to Canada. I want to reassure shareholders that if the redomiciliation goes ahead, the company will remain listed on the ASX and will pursue a dual listing of stock in North America at a later date. The benefits of the redomiciliation include a simplified corporate structure, access to lower cost capital, and the potential for a broader investment pool. It should also be noted that the majority of the shareholders and senior management are located in North America. Both actions require shareholder approval, and this will occur at an extraordinary general meeting, or EGM, scheduled for September 8th, 2021, along with a separate meeting held immediately afterward. We believe we are on track to wrap up the recapitalization efforts by late September. By now, shareholders should have received their meeting notices and scheme booklets. I'm confident you will arrive at the same choice of the unanimous conclusion of the board of directors, our financial advisors, and management that this approach is the best for the company, its shareholders, and its creditors. If you have any questions, please contact us through our investor relations page ahead of the EGM. Thank you for your continued interest in our progress and your support as we look to emerge as a stronger and more successful Boart Longyear.